No. There. That's better.
Look at my lips! Yeah! Give me. I have the one in my backpack. What is that?
The one I gave you?
You got it,
right? You go get ready. Because that one's not good water.
Who's talking to? Who's he talking to? I'm gonna hold it. Hello. At home, we did a closet challenge. And,
everything great.
Yes. Hello. Goodbye. Bonjour. Can I take a picture of this? Yes. Need this one. How do we get this?
Do it!
Hello.
You can do it!
Battery, hi.
Garbage. Oh. I just spit.
Okay. I have to do my intro. It's kind of embarrassing, but.
Wait, so are we going to your house?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Oh, that error, invalid number.
Oh, wait, 548-7851.
How are you?
That's not what you typed
in. I'm good.
Oh, what?
Wait, I'm a daughter.
You forgot to do 716.
Have a nice day.
Okay, you got it.
Okay. Hey, Tootsie Pops.
Yes!
Ew. Welcome back to another video. This is going to be a taste testing of the velvet cupcake at
Red Velvet,
the one and only Tim Hortons.
Okay, let's dig in, ladies.
Oh, whip.
Do you want to, like, call her?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's filling inside! Dude!
No!
Swag.
What?
Okay, guys, so now we're going to try this.
Oh yeah,
we didn't cheat. I don't know what you're talking about.
Mmm. Are you gonna post this?
Yeah.
Am I gonna?
Or Floki Kong Gobi.
You can make fun of like mine if you make fun of all my YouTube channel.
What?
If mine is made fun of because she has a YouTube channel, do you get made fun of
YouTube? I have like 15 subscribers.
Really?
16.
You have 16?
No, I
Oh! Oh!
Something like okay, competitive.
No. Wow.
My YouTube channel would not be so good. Funny.
I want someone like this. Ooh. Mm. Julia, scooch over because Cubby's like not in it at all.
Mm. Okay, no one wants to see this. Not a fan of that. Yo, Cubby's gonna like come in and be like, what the fuck? I love how no one believes me that he's like existing. Like he doesn't exist.
But
people keep thinking like he doesn't exist. I'm like
he does.
I'm
gonna
cubby exist. Cause I'm gonna make up a fake Instagram and a fake boyfriend and just like call it a
Me.
And there's already a photo of him on his Insta, right?
Exactly.
Oh.
That's him.
Oh shoot.
I kind of wish. I kind of wish that we were filming for the time where I was like puking in my mouth.
Same.
I know, same. Wait, I feel like I know that. Just kidding.
What? Did you just get
high shots? Hi, sir. Have a nice day.
You know what we should do? We should do that one bitch like try not to laugh and with water in our mouth.
Yeah.
You would lose so quick.
I would.
I would love to go help this. Wait, who's on? Who subscribed to you now?
I honestly don't know.
Okay, well, I'm gonna roast this kid publicly.
Oh,
get...
it's nobody, like, important.
Oh,
well,
you're
gonna
get...
No, I'm joking. I love you all.
Oh, I'm just playing the background. Okay, good. So there's this new kid, Aiden, and
he has...
You know what Tim's? Do you know, like, the color of ketchup red, like, this red?
Yeah.
His Tim's! His... They look like plastic. Like, he wrapped them in plastic.
Ew.
Red plastic and called them Tim's. They were white on, like, the top of them. Oh my god. I was like, what do you need, clown boy? Because he was like coming up to me and approaching me. And I'm like, get away. Get away from me.
Okay, just saying, you're kind of shook that the muffin head, like,
yeah, exactly. I was like, okay.
I'm sorry.
My ears are like, I'm like,
no, I'm like low key offended that he would do that. He's eating more ears. Some fat.
I just don't know where you fucking buy. Like, where do you even, why do you look on Amazon? Red Tim's, like, I just, like,
red Tim's,
like, boys are stupid and gross.
I'm really not a fan of that film, though.
Like,
I don't know.
It, like, tastes like cream cheese. I don't like it.
I know.
Like, that's gross.
I got my okay.
You're not okay?
I'm not okay with that.
Oh.
Let's go to the park.
Oh my, I can show you guys how I used to do my bar routine.
Oh, yes! Can you do a cap?
Have me on your
bar. Wait, like, gymnastics?
I used to do that too. I
quit
because I had pants cut.
Who wants to do cheer next year?
You
guys
can
do cheer.
I want to. Like, I'm not gonna make it.
Do you want to try out for basketball
teacher?
Let's do it.
That's what I'm trying out
for
lacrosse this year.
Oh yeah. So there's this girl in my school, and like she's been telling. She told Julia. She told me like when I confronted her. Sorry, I should explain to you what she said.
Okay.
But she said that my parents. Either was it paid or like begged the modified lacrosse coach for me to be on the team, right? Something like that.
Yeah.
So I
called the coach and was like, you need to let her on the team because you didn't make it.
Yeah, yeah. So like, no, that's not what happened. Do you guys want to know what freaking happened? My mom emailed the coach asking, hey, is there any summer programs that Katie can do to improve? Because my brother played lacrosse and he did summer programs. Like, so she would enroll me in one so I wouldn't be home alone.
Sadie looks like so good. Like, and then I'm just like here.
Hey.
Oh, well, not really.
No, but like, look.
I like, what do you mean?
I look like an egg.
I like rolled out of bed today.
But like, your hair's pretty curled
a little bit, right? I was supposed to like recurl it, but then I was like, hair funny. He's not that important.
My hair's.
I'm not coming, no offense.
My hair's.
I like want to meet this kid, like, honey.
Same. I need him to get lectured by you guys. I think it's gonna be funny.
My,
I'm gonna be like,
my hair's just not like naturally.
My hair's like a mix between your hair and Julia's hair. Except yeah. mine's like all fluffy and gross.
Mine's just like, but it's
wavy?
Not.
I don't know. Wavy? I don't know. It's
just yeah. ugly. My hair's just like bad.
Sweet. Ooh. Well, anyways, so she's been telling, like, she told me that it wasn't true. I'm like, she did say that. I was like,
she literally said it. Me and Katie were talking about her, not about her. We were talking about the setting up for the prom, and she was like telling us all the stuff. And she was like, oh yeah, all the 8th graders make it. Like last year, only a couple 7th graders make it, and like, and one of the girls like had her mom call, and I was like, who? She's like Katie did, and I'm like, okay. Lies.
My mom said that's stupid, and she wouldn't spend her good money on that.
That's ridiculous. That is ridiculous. I literally hate these kids. Like, ridiculous.
I know, right? And now she's, like, scared to, like, get in a fight with, like, a little white girl. I'm like, honey.
Hey guys, so it's us at editing, sorry for my disgusting face, but turns out that we didn't go to the park and film. Well, we did go to the park, we just didn't film it. So instead, here is us going to
the sweetery.
Yes, the sweetery. And just like walking around because we had to pretend like we did not know Sadie's boyfriend. Or we had to pretend like we didn't know Sadie and we would spy on her and her boyfriend's like first date.
Yeah.
Kind of weird, right? But like she was okay with it.
Oh so. Yeah. We planned this whole thing.
Yeah, definitely. Anyway. And the reason why I cut off weird is because like we said some like private information. So like we don't want to share that in the interwebs.
Exactly.
Okay. Love you guys.
We out. Toodles.
See you in the next class. Oh my god, Julia. If I fall.
Yeah. Like sleep.
Yes. So we're going and we're gonna like help Sadie out and stuff because she's meeting up with her boyfriend.
For the first time.
Yeah.
I mean there's like cars and stuff, but like
no, that's just
my
awkward.
Nose is running.
Same. So we have to go into the hardware store and pretend like we don't even know her. So like wish us luck. We're behind a bunch of buildings. So like we just had to walk on a brick path. And I literally thought that we were gonna die.
And shut the video right here.
Hey y'all, going to the hardware store.
Over there. Totally oh worth god. It. Oh my god. Now we go into there.
Oh.
He was like three. He found out that it was just a joke.
Where the fuck are they going?
I don't know. So like I don't know. I think they're leaving us. Basically like him to the park and I think that they're just like gonna leave us or something. Are they leaving us? Wait. She might be. Are they? Your date? So okay.
You should go out there before me and tell them to click on the room. Not kissing.
We should. Oh my god, we should.
Not right now.
Okay, wait, so you stay in here like a really long time. By the way, I'm filming.
That's great.
Yeah. Julia, don't make it a bad person.
That's
Oh. Okay, so we're gonna go to the sweetery now and tell her boyfriend to make a move.
Okay, so like, can you see?
No, he's retarded.
Okay. What's up? Don't worry, we're gonna be late. But we should like make a move.
What?
We should make a move. Like, not like.
Groovy?
No.
No.
Like, M-O-V-E?
No, I can't spell dyslexic.
A move. Yeah. Just do it. You can go to the sweetery because it has like sweets and candy. Hi.
What are we talking about?
I told him that he better be nice to me.
But also, he can read
it
that way.
Yeah.
Wait, by this
okay.
And I'll cry.
Okay.
Okay, so I'm gonna like talk into the camera. Does my voice like, because I feel like it sounds really bad on here. Is it that bad in real life?
No.
Okay, thank the Lord.
That I got. This is a wrap. This is a wrap. And then I got crayons and a little notebook.
And I wanted the mac and cheese, but. Okay, so I wanted the pizza to be mini, but the surprise is on the mac and cheese.
We should have mac and cheese
yet? Yeah.
What do you eat?
I pulled this
one. Oh, <Okay. laughs> You want an ice cream? Like, close to, but I
can
eat half of it. Because
my mother's gonna see that.
That's great. Because, wait, what was I saying?
Yo, it's Boy, subscribe.
Hey guys, it's Katie. Sorry I didn't film an outro for this on Saturday, but here I am filming an outro. You gave me a show that we now needed it. Hey guys, it's Katie. Sorry I couldn't make an outro. I still like the kids, I'm so sorry. But I just want to say I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching. If you want to see more, feel free to subscribe. And if you're new, also subscribe and hit that bell to be notified when I upload. And if you like these videos and vlogs, then please give it a big thumbs up. Also, comment down below what you guys would like to be, like to see. My socials will be at the end. Okay, love you.
Toodles! Hanging on.
'Cause you are the reason why my head is still above water.